Two dudes have been sentenced to 15 years in prison after trying to smuggle $340,000 worth of cocaine into the UK in baked beans cans. Those beans ain't good for your heart, and the more you eat them, the more it will explode. If they want cocaine in prison, there's only one way to smuggle it in, and I definitely recommend not eating beans before you do it.